Hello and very good morning to one and all. Myself, Dr. Rakesh Singh Paraste, Assistant Professor of English from Swami Vivekananda Government Postgraduate College, Harda, Madhya Pradesh, India. And today I am going to talk about a very, very important chapter, that is use of articles. You all of you know that what is the importance of article? Because when you write something in English, when you speak in English, so at that time you have to use the correct use of articles in English, like a and the. It's very confusing. Sometimes we have some confusions like that, when to use or when not to use. So I'm pretty sure that after watching this video will be definitely will help you and very beneficial you. Because if you are the student, so from school levels or college levels or any other person, English is very, very important. It is rightly said that English is not for classes, English for masses. So that's why it's very useful when you are preparing for competitive examinations are there. So at that time there are different kinds of questions asked from these sections, like fill in the blanks with suitable articles. Okay, so definitely I am pretty sure that this video will be very, very useful. And before the starting of this video, I would like to clear here that there are different meanings of articles. Like if you are a research scholar, so definitely your mind goes to the research article, but this is not a research article. And if you go to the Indian Railway platform, so at that time you will listen some announcements from platform, like do not touch those articles which you have to unknown. Maybe there is a bomb, but here there is no any kinds of bomb. This is the English bomb. Okay, so today we have to learn about how to correct use of articles. Okay, so let me start my presentation. Yes, this presentations may take some time, but I am pretty sure that please spend your some time for this video. And I am pretty sure that this video will be very, very helpful for you. And after watching this video, you will never have been any kinds of problems regarding the use of articles. So definitely it's very, very important. And one more thing also, if you have the proper knowledge of use of articles, so definitely you can speak English very well. And after watching this complete video, you can speak English very well, because English is a language just like Hindi is a language. If you can speak Hindi, so definitely you can speak English, just like very simple. It's a language. Language is a medium of our expression, thoughts, and all these things are there. Okay, so let me start this video. Yes, so after watching this video, you will be able to define what is article and what is the meaning of article and how many kinds of article, as well as you know that you can identify correct and incorrect use of articles in writing, in speaking English. Okay, and articulate when and why definite and indefinite articles are there. So like that. So first of all, I would like to discuss about here the definition of article. So article is a word, right? Article is a word, simple word, okay, which modifies or describes of any particular noun. And it is used before the nouns to show whether it refers to something specific or general, okay. So for use of articles, the most important thing is that pronunciation, sabdon ka uchcharan, pronunciation. So it is rightly said that pronunciation is the soul of the article. उच्चारण ही आर्टिकल की आत्मा होती है. देखिए, मैं थोड़ा सा हिंदी भी इसमें सब लाऊंगा, क्योंकि मोस्टली अभी मोस्ट ऑफ द कॉलेजेस एंड स्कूल्स आर शट डाउन ड्यू टू दिस कोरोना वायरस. सो मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स कम फ्रॉम रूरल बैकग्राउंड्स आर देयर, सो दे कैन लर्न वेरी वेल दैट फ्रॉम देयर होम टू वॉच दिस वीडियो. So this video will be very, very, very helpful for all the pupils. Okay, so like that, suppose that one example here, I purchased this umbrella. Okay, and next sentence, this umbrella is very good. So here the word is, this is a noun, umbrella is a noun, singular countable noun. Okay, so you have to use here an umbrella, because the word start U, and the pronunciation, actually the pronunciation of this word start a in Hindi vowel. Okay, umbrella. So you have to use here, I purchased an umbrella, and the same word is repeated in the sentence again. So at that time you have to use here the, not an. Okay, it means that I purchased an umbrella, the umbrella is very good. So like that. Okay, so sometimes students say that there are three kinds of article, like a, and the, but no, it's not correct. The correct type of article, that is, there are only two kinds of article, indefinite article and definite article. Indefinite means you definitely the word is already clear. Indefinite means uncertain, okay, indefinite things. Suppose that one example like that. Ram, Mohan and Shyam are playing in the ground. Okay, Ram, Mohan and Shyam are playing in the ground and a boy has run away from there. Ram, Mohan, Shyam to khel rahe the, ek ladka wahan se chala gaya. But which boy? It is unknown. But we have to use a boy, na? A boy. But A and N, that is called indefinite because it denotes uncertain things. Okay, it denotes indefinite things. So it is called indefinite article. So it is clear. A and N, that is the category in the indefinite article. And the, that is definite article. So always remember that there are only two kinds of article, indefinite article and definite article. Okay, so don't say again that there are three kinds of article and the. Always say that there are only two kinds of article, indefinite article and definite article. Yes, so I have already discussed about what is indefinite article and what is definite article. So we move on directly how to use and when to use a article and when not to use a article. Okay, so this is the example. This type of questions are asked in your examinations while you are preparing for competitive exam or you are from students of schools level, college level. This type of questions you will see in your examination, like I live like this is open air, I have this is 1 rupee note, and this is like that. There are 11 number of questions are here. Okay, so I will tell you the answer of these questions at the end of this video. Okay, so you will be able to give the correct answer after watching this video, definitely. And you can speak English after this video. Okay, I will tell you some magic, some secret how to speak English, okay, through this article. Okay, yes, right now. So before starting, you must have to know how many kinds of vowel and how many kinds of consonant in English also, as well as Hindi also, because you know very well that there are 5 kinds of vowel in English, A, E, I, O, U, and other alphabet, that is B, C, D, and other remaining 21, that is called consonant. And Hindi vowel, that is A to Aha, and consonant, Hindi consonant, that is Ka to Gyan. So this is the thing. So now we have to use A article. A, which category of article? Indefinite article. Okay. So if you have the proper knowledge of use of A articles, definitely just opposite to use of an article, definitely. So stay with me and try to understand where and when to use A article. Yes. So we use of A article with the singular countable noun because article is used for the modification of noun. Yes, I have already talked about in before this video. Okay, so there are two kinds of noun, countable noun and uncountable noun. Yeah, in olden grammar you can say there are 5 kinds of noun: proper, common, material, abstract and collective. But don't go that side. In the modern grammar you can easily divide it. There are two kinds of noun: countable noun and uncountable noun. Suppose that countable, which means you can easily count it there. Suppose that this is a pen. So this is a countable noun because I can count it. How many pen I have? Only one pen. But if I have some water, so I cannot say ek pani. No. That is water and oil, all these things are there. That is called uncountable noun because we cannot counting the water. We can tell the quantity of that water, like 1 liter or 2 liter. It is okay. So come back. Yes. So we use of A article with the singular countable noun. Yes, it is singular as well as countable noun. So we can use A article with the singular countable noun. Next sentence you can see here. Which begins with a consonant sound. This is a pen. Okay. And singular countable noun. And the word begin this word pen, P. P is a consonant. Okay. In English. And the Hindi word also pa. Okay, so the pronunciation of that word is consonant pa, it means that pen, and the English words also start with P. P is also consonant. So at that time you have to use a pen, a article. Okay, like that. This is table. Table is also start with T word. T is a consonant and its pronunciation in Hindi also tomato, table. Okay, so you have to use a article generally. But remember, come. But sometimes the word began vowel, and the pronunciation of that word is consonant, like university. University start with U and U is a vowel, but the pronunciation of that word is not university. Yes, you can see here. Yes, you can see European, or yes, this word university. This word starts with U. U is a vowel, but the pronunciation is not vowel. We cannot say university. We can say university. So the difference is here only the pronunciation, na? So yes, so you can say university. U means your pronunciation starts with Hindi word yag, not university. Okay, it is called university. So the thing is that consonant sound. Okay, so you have to use a article. It is very simple, is that like this is also start with E, European, this is also start with a unit, this is start with union. It means that I would like to say that the words begin vowel or consonant, that is not important. Okay, the pronunciation is important. Therefore, before starting this video, I have already talked about pronunciation is the soul of article. Okay, so the words begin word became vowel or consonant, that is not important. The most important thing is that the pronunciation of that particular word. If the pronunciation of that particular word comes in Hindi consonant ka to kya, okay, so at that time you can use only a article. It is clear. And just opposite your an article. An article is also used with a singular countable noun. But difference is that the words begin vowel, like here you can see apple. Apple or start with a word, and the pronunciation of that word is also a-d, apple. So you have to use an article. Okay, and sometimes sometimes this word is start with umbrella, okay, island, orange. Okay, so all these things are there. So definitely sometimes the words begin h, some words start with h, but h is not sounded, yet h is silent. Like this is not called honor, it is called honor. If your pronunciation is honor, so definitely if we start first word start with h for you and pronunciation h ha, so at that time you have to use a. So this is the confusion. So you must have to know the pronunciation of that word. If you know that it is called honor, not honor, so you have to use n. This is called hour, not hour. If you pronounce hour, so definitely you have to use a, but it is not hour, it is hour. Honest man. Okay, so this is the thing. So keep remember is that in your mind. So this is the use of a and an article. So what we have to learn, we use of a or an article. The most important thing is that if the word's pronunciation is, please come back, the word begin noun, any kinds of noun begin vowel or consonant, that is not important. The most important thing is that the words in the pronunciation. If the pronunciation comes R to AHA, okay, like egg, like apple, like that, okay, R to AHA, so at that time you have to use an article. And if the word's pronunciation comes in consonant, like ka to kya, table, chair, book, pen, all these things are there, so at that time you have to use a article. So this is the real technique, real tricks to learn how and when to use or when not to use. And next we have to move on is the definite article, that is the article the. So if we use of the article, so at that time we have not any kinds of problems. It is a vowel sound or consonant sound, because the is used, the is definite article. So the we use of the before the names of any unique things like the sun, the sky, the moon, all these things are there, because sun, sky, moon and earth, all these things, that is called the unique thing. Okay, like this is the sun, start with S, but you don't go the pronunciation of that word. Okay, because like I am also a sun, so I am sun, yes, I am also a sun, so the S-O-N, sun, like you are also sun, I am also sun. So sun start with S and this sun is also start with sun, but different is that this sun, S-U-N, this is the unique thing, aditi ji, jiske samaan is duniya mein koi nahi hai. But I am sun, S-O-N, so I am not a unique thing. I am sun, mai putra ho, to aap bhi putra ho sakte ho, to hum unique thing nahi hai, to humare mein lagega, a sun lagega, but this sun mein a nahi lagega, da lagega. But why? Reason is that because this is the unique thing. Okay, so suppose that this type of questions will be asked in your examination. East is day, sun rises in the east. Okay, so the correct answer here, the sun, because this is unique thing, so you have to use here, the sun rises in the east. And we use of the article before the names of mountains, rivers, oceans, deserts. इनके नाम के सामने हम दा का प्रयोग करते हैं. जैसे हम यहाँ दा गंगा, सबसे पहले हम नर्मदा की शुरुआत करेंगे, माँ नर्मदा से, है ना, द नर्मदा. तो क्वेश्चन आपकी कंपटीशन में कैसे आएंगे, डेस्ट डेस्ट नर्मदा इज डेस्ट डेस्ट ए लाइफ लाइन इन एमपी. तो इसमें क्या होगा, नर्मदा जो है मध्य प्रदेश की जीवन रेखा है, तो इंग्लिश में कैसे क्वेश्चन आएगा, डिस 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 नर्मदा इच डिस 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 लाइफ लाइन इन एमपी लाइक दैट। ओके, सो यू हैव टू यूज द आर्टिकल बिफोर द नेम्स ऑफ रिवर्स ऑसंस डिजर्ट। ओके, we use up the article before the names of religious books like the Gita, the Mahabharata, the Bible, the Ramayana, the Quran before superlative degree. Always you have to use the article before the superlative degree, because there are how many kinds of degree? Three kinds of degree: positive, comparative and superlative degree. Superlative sabse bada wala. Okay, so you have to use the article like Mount Everest is this highest peak in the world. Highest kya hai? Superlative degree hai, est laga hua hai usme. Okay, mostly est laga deta hai. तो उसके सामने क्या लगाएंगे, माउंट एवरेस्ट इज ए हाईजेस्ट नहीं, एन हाईजेस्ट नहीं, क्या डायरेक्ट द हाईजेस्ट, क्योंकि हाईजेस्ट क्या है, आपका सुपरलेटिव डिग्री है। सो यू हैव टू यूज द आर्टिकल बिफोर सुपरलेटिव डिग्री, एंड वी यूज ऑफ द आर्टिकल बिफोर द नेम्स ऑफ म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स लाइक द फ्लूट, द वायलिन, बिफोर एन एडजेक्टिव टू डिनोट अ होल क्लास, ऐसे एडजेक्टिव जो पूरे क्लास को रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं, जैसे हम कहेंगे द ओल्ड, द रिच, द पुअर। क्वेश्चन है, We should help this poor. Poor यहाँ क्या है, एक adjective है जो कि सभी गरीबों का प्रतिनिधित्व करता है, तो क्या बोलेंगे हम, We should help the poor. So like that, and यदि sentence में शुरुआत में बताया था, if the same word is comes in the next sentence, okay, same noun comes in the next sentence, so at that time first sentence you have to use a and next time you have to use the. So this is the thing and this is the exercise and definitely you can solve this question. Earth, yahan kya lagayenge? Definitely after careful watching of this video, you will be definitely able to give the correct answer. A aega, N aega. Yadi aap confusion hoge, E hai aur uska uchcharan bhi I aata hai, Earth aata hai, to N laga de, lekin galat, kyunki Earth kya hai? Unique thing hai. Unique thing ke liye humne kya bola? Da lagana hai, to kya hoga? The Earth moves round the sun. Ye bhi yahan da aega. और यहाँ ऑनेस्टी, यहाँ आर्टिकल नहीं होगा, आर्टिकल क्यों नहीं होगा मैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में बताऊंगा आपको, तो आप रुके रहिए। ऑनेस्टी इज ये बेस्ट पॉलिसी, तो यहाँ क्या होगा, आएगा क्योंकि बेस्ट क्या है, सुपरलेटिव डिग्री है, ऑनेस्टी इज द बेस्ट पॉलिसी। दिस इज, अब यहाँ क्या लिखेंगे, अमेजिंग पेंटिंग, यहाँ डेफिनेटली आप एन का प्रयोग करते हो, जैसे ये अमेजिंग हो सकता है, दूसरा भी हो सकता है, कोई यूनिक यूनिक नहीं है, तो क्या लिखोगे यहाँ, दिस इज एन अमेजिंग पेंटिंग। फरा इज एन एक्सीलेंट स्टूडेंट, ये गंगा आ गया, नदी का नाम है, तो क्या लिखना है, मतलब यहाँ दालिक होगी गंगा। अब ये मत कहना कि जी है गंगा, तो गंगा किसी व्यक्ति का नाम हो सकता है, बट नहीं, किसी भी व्यक्ति के नाम के सामने कोई आर्टिकल नहीं लगता, तो आगे समझ में आ रहा है, रिवर है, तो गंगा इज अ होली रिवर। आई एम ए, यहाँ यूनिवर्सिटी, इसको अनिवर्सिटी बोलोगे तो एन लगाओगे, यूनिवर्सिटी बोलते हो तो ए लगाओगे, डेफिनेटली द थिंग इज दैट pronunciation, तो I am a university student, I purchased an umbrella, he is a European, you should help the poor, so like that, simple, you can solve all the questions very easily after watching this video, okay, so this is the homework for you, and I have given to you as a homework, so you can solve the questions, and definitely I am pretty sure that this video will be very helpful to you, मैंने बोला था कि last में आप English बोल सकते हो, कैसे बोल सकते हो, मैं आपसे बोलूँगा, व्हाट इज आर्टिकल, डेफिनेटली यू कैन से डायरेक्टली इंग्लिश में बोलोगे, यस आर्टिकल इज ए वर्ड विच मोडिफाइज और क्वालिफाइज एनी पर्टिकुलर नाउन, इट इज स्पेसिफिक और नॉट, एंड अगेन आई आस्क यू हाउ मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ आर्टिकल, सो डेफिनेटली यू कैन से देयर आर टू काइंड्स ऑफ, नॉट थ्री, ओके, देयर आर ओनली टू काइंड्स ऑफ आर्टिकल, इंडेफिनिट आर्टिकल एंड डेफिनिट आर्टिकल, विच आर इंडेफिनिट आर्टिकल, ए एंड एन, दैट इज कॉल्ड इंडेफिनिट आर्टिकल, एंड द, दैट इज कॉल्ड डेफिनिट आर्टिकल, ओके, एंड व्हेन टू यूज ए एंड एन, डेफिनेटली यू कैन से इन इंग्लिश, आसानी से इंग्लिश बोल सकते हो, कैसे, सिंपल ये बोलना है, और जो अल्फाबेट होते हैं वर्ड है ना, लेटर जिसे बोलते हैं अक्षर, द वर्ड बिगेन वोवेल आर कंसोनेंट, दैट इज नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट, द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज दैट द वर्ड्स प्रोनंसिएशन, इफ द वर्ड्स प्रोनंसिएशन कम्स फ्रॉम आ टू अहा, so at that time it means that Hindi vowel, so at that time you have to use n, and if the word words pronunciation is consonants like ka to kyan, so at that time you have to use a, but da is a different thing, for using da you have to know that if there is any unique thing before the names of rivers, before the any designation, before the news, before the names of, oh, one more thing I would like to talk about here, इंग्लिश न्यूज़पेपर के नाम के सामने भी द का प्रयोग किया जाता है, कुछ और हैं जो मैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में बताऊंगा, जैसे द टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया, द हिंदुस्तान टाइम्स, द न्यूयॉर्क टाइम्स, लेकिन हिंदी न्यूज़पेपर में नहीं मिलेगा, नहीं तो बोलोगे कि सर ने ये बोला है भाई, जैसे आप दैनिक भास्कर उठा लिए बोलेंगे सर यहाँ द दैनिक भास्कर है नहीं, वो हिंदी न्यूज़पेपर है, इंग्लिश न्यूज़पेपर में आपको द का प्रयोग करना सीखना रहता है, तो इंग्लिश बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग लैंग्वेज है, इसको सीखिए, ये एक समोसा है, समोसा खाइए, क्योंकि आप सभी लोग अभी कोरोना के चलते घर में ही हैं, तो इंग्लिश रूपी समोसा खाइए, इसको मैं इंग्लिश को समोसा इसलिए बोलता हूँ क्योंकि इंग्लिश एक समोसा की तरह है। कैसे? मुंह में पानी आ रहा है, व्हाट इज कमिंग फ्रॉम योर माउथ? यस यस डेफिनेटली आएगा। देखो आई एम गोइंग टू कॉलेज, ये एक समोसा है। कैसे? आई क्या है? सब्जेक्ट है। एम क्या है? हेल्पिंग वर्ब है। गोइंग क्या है? मेन वर्ब है। टू कॉलेज, कॉलेज क्या है? आपका ऑब्जेक्ट है। तो समोसा हुआ ना एस एच एम ओ, सब्जेक्ट हेल्पिंग वर्ब मेन वर्ब ऑब्जेक्ट। ओके, तो हमेशा साथ में रहिए, डेफिनेटली आपको इस तरह समोसा खाने को मिलेगा और सीखने को भी मिलेगा। और इस वीडियो को देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। और आई होप दैट दिस वीडियो विल बी वेरी वेरी यूजफुल फॉर यू एंड वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग आई थिंक दैट, बिकॉज आई हैव टेकन सम ट्रिक्स सो दैट यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड वेरी इजिली थ्रू दिस वीडियो। एंड गिव मी योर काइंड कमेंट्स एंड tell me which topics you will learn from my video through next video. So, मैं यही चाहूंगा कि आपको कौन सा और चैप्टर पढ़ना है, लिटरेचर का पढ़ना है, लैंग्वेज का पढ़ना है, कम्युनिकेशन स्किल का पढ़ना है, प्रेजेंटेशन कोई भी हो, आपको इसमें सब्सक्राइब करने के बाद आप मेरे इसमें कमेंट्स में डालिए कौन सा टॉपिक आपको पढ़ना चाह रहे हैं, मैं डेफिनेटली उसको प्रोवाइड करूंगा। और क्योंकि अभी कॉलेज टाइम थोड़ा बिजी भी रहता हूँ, इसलिए थोड़ा सा मतलब टाइम डिले हो सकता है वीडियो डालने में। एंड थैंक यू फॉर वंस अगेन, थैंक यू सो मच टू ऑल ऑफ यू एंड विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट एंड टेक केयर। यस।